Boy, is that a setup. I have never let politics stop me from loving anybody. If I did, I'd have to stop loving half the members of my family. My father, who voted both sides of the fence, once described my mother's politics as, quote, to the right of Attila the Hun. Daddy always voted for whoever he thought would win. He had to, since he was often in Washington lobbying to control textile imports. He'd vote for Strom Thurmond, then turn right around and vote for the moderate liberal, Fritz Hollins, which drove Mama crazy. One time, some people approached my father about running for governor of South Carolina. I can't and stay married to Martha, he said. I'd have to divorce her first. Mother was known for speaking her mind. My greatest fear was that I would end up like my mother. You know what? You're looking at her. People often joke that compared to Mother, Martha Mitchell was shy and retiring. One of the greatest disappointments of my mother's life was that three of her four children ended up Democrats. I remember one time during cocktail hour. This was during the 1988 presidential primary. Anyway, she was sitting in the living room, practically in tears, as she sipped from an old fashioned. I survived the Great Depression, she began. And I survived World War II. Pause. But nothing, I mean nothing, has upset me as much as two of my four children voting for Dukakis. Another pause as she takes another sip from her old fashioned. And Jamie voted for Jesse Jackson.